Good morning. Praise the Lord.
早上好，赞美主。
How are you all?
你们好吗？
Wonderful.
非常好。
Nice to see you all and hear your voices. Except, you know, when the light is so glaring, I can hardly see you all.
Yeah, 非常棒，可以看到大家。只是说那个灯光有一点闪耀，照着我的眼睛。
Our sister here said this is the first time she's translating in English.Or rather, translating English into Chinese.
Yeah, 这是我。
So be kind to both of us. It's wonderful to be here. As you know, I come with my wife. We go to every ministry. Most of the time, we go together.
Yeah, 很荣幸今天可以来到这边，然后你们都知道我和我的妻子一起来。很多时候我去到 每一个地方牧羊的时候，我都和我妻子一起。
Actually, we are not new to you all, and most of you are not new to us also, because we have seen you all quite often, right?
我们都不是就是陌生人嘛，我们都是新生命教会里面的朋友，所以大家都有见过，可能有一些都有见过。
Well, we used to share the same premise.
我们以前是用同一个共同的建筑物嘛，之前的教会。
Yeah, I always remember on Friday morning when older folks come in for the Cantonese session.
我常常都会记得星期五晚早上我们有这些比较年长的弟兄姐妹来到这个粤语堂的聚会。
And we used to chit chat with them, and they were always so happy to be in the church.
然后我常常跟他们聊天啊，他们都非常的开心可以来到教会。
Praise the Lord, you are doing a wonderful job.
你们做了很棒很棒的事。
Let me just get a bit organized. I come here today, wondering what is the message that we're going to share.
今天我来之前，我就在那边想我要分享什么信息。
So I thought maybe I go back to very basic sharing, right, on the kingdom of God.
然后我就想不如回到起初最最根本的那个根基，就是神的国。
So as you all know, when Jesus was teaching at the Mount, right, he was teaching the Beatitudes.And then after that, in chapter 6, verse 33, it's a very, very popular and very famous scripture. It says, Seek ye first the kingdom of God.
记得在圣经里面，耶稣在做教导的时候，有一个经文就说到，寻求神的国。
And after that, many times, Jesus actually mentioned the kingdom of God.
当耶稣说了很多次神的国的事。
It's okay, don't worry. They are very nice friends.
Okay.
Otherwise, I speak Mandarin, you translate in English. Then everybody will be confused. Anyway, the kingdom of God. What is the kingdom of God?
什么是神的国呢？
You know, Pastor Jeremiah, he was talking about restoration, right? Restoration of the kingdom, restoration of the kingdom blessings, restoration of kingdom family, which you all have as a theme. But I think ultimately what we need to do is actually understand the kingdom of God.
总主任牧师叶超群牧师一直跟我们说，重建嘛，重建我们的国度，就神的国度。神的国度，但是到底什么是神的国呢？我觉得我们需要了解。
So I thought maybe I'll go back to a very familiar scripture also. The thing is, before I start this scripture, I thought, you know, most of the time our problem with listening to familiar scripture is that we all think we know.
所以我就想要回到去这个大家很熟悉的一个经文，但是很多时候我们读到讲到这些熟悉的经文的时候，很多人都会觉得，哎，我听过了，我知道了。
So I, you know, I've got a friend in church. Whenever I talk to him, he will tell me, 我记得。
Yeah, I have a friend in church. Every time I Sorry. 我在教会有一个朋友，
Sorry.
我在教会有一个朋友，然后每次我跟他说话，跟他说，就是分享东西的时候，他就会跟人说：“我知道了，我知道了。”
You're doing a great job. Don't worry. So it's very difficult to talk to a person who knows already.
所以如果你对这一个什么都知道了的人的话，是很难沟通的，你知道吗？
So when you speak to him, how do you talk to a person who knows everything?
所以当你跟一个人讲话，如果他跟你说我知道我知道了，你怎么跟他沟通呢？
So when I come here, I also, you know, hope that, you know, we open our hearts, even as I open my heart to read the scripture, so that we all learn together.
所以我希望呢，当我来到这里跟大家分享的时候呢，我希望大家也打开你的心。也去重新的去认识这个就是经文，然后我所要分享的信息。
Which one should I press? This one?
This one?
Ah, okay. Okay. So before that, let's pray lah, huh? That let's pray that the Lord open our heart, soften our heart, open our ears, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you, Father, for this privilege, Lord, to be able to stand here with all your wonderful people, all your wonderful saints, Lord.
让我们来祷告先，主耶，天父，我们感谢你，我今天可以来到这里，站在这群弟兄姐妹的面前
，and share the word of God，
分享神的话语
，because the word of God is alive，
因为神的话语就是生命
，Lord， we thank you， Father，
天父，我们感谢你
，open their hearts， open all our hearts， soften our hearts， open our ears， and open our eyes。
打开他们的心，打开我们全部人的心，然后给我们有一个受教的心，打开我们的眼睛，我们的耳朵来聆听今天的话语。
Jesus name I pray.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。Amen.
Amen. Amen. I'm sharing from this passage from Mark chapter 4.
我从马可福音第四章做分享。
You know the parable of the sower.It's a very popular passage. It's a very popular parable.
就是撒种之人的这个道比喻是一个非常非常熟悉的一个比喻。
The parable of the sower is actually described. It's actually mentioned in all in two other gospel, right?The Gospel of Luke and the Gospel of Matthew.
撒种之人的这个比喻，他也在其他的福音书里面，在路可福音还有路加福音和马太福音也有。
So what I do is I just focus on Mark. Then if there is any interpretation that I need, I will just talk about Matthew or Luke.All right.
我今天会专注在马可福音的这个经文，但是有需要的时候，我会可能会就是去参考一下马太和路加福音的经文。
I start off with verse number 14, right? The sower sows the word.
从第十四节开始，撒种之人所撒的就是道。
And he said, "The kingdom of God is as if a man should scatter seed on the ground."
然后又说神的国如同人把种撒在地上
and should sleep by night and rise by day and the seed shall sprout and grow he himself does not know how
黑夜睡觉白日起来这种就发芽见长那人却不晓得如何这样
so remember these two things number one he scatters the seed all right number two he doesn't know how it grows
记得这两样东西就是他把种撒在地上然后他不知道他不晓得他是如何长出来的
If you look at Luke chapter 8 I think it's verse 11 it says the word is the seed is the word of God
如果你看路加福音第八章第十一节那个种就是神的话语
SoThe parable of the sower is not Jesus teaching the people how to grow vegetable.
所以这个比喻撒种的比喻不是耶稣在教你怎么样去种菜
or grow trees, right? It is actually talking about the word of God.
但是在讲着神的话语
Okay. Next will be verse 28.
第28节.
For the earth yields crop by itself, first the blade, then the head, after that the full grain in the head. Then he said, to what shall we liken the kingdom of God? Or with what parable shall we picture it?
地生五谷是出于自然的，先发苗，后长穗，在后穗上结成饱满的籽粒。 又说神的国，我们可用什么比较呢？ 可用什么比喻表明呢？
It is like a mustard seed. Verse 31, we continue. It is like a mustard seed, which when it is sown on the ground, is smaller than all the seeds on earth. But when it is sown, it grows up and becomes greater than all herbs and shoots out large branches so that the birds of the air may nest under its shade.
好像一粒芥菜种哦，种在地里的时候，虽比地上的百种都小，但种上以后就长起来，比各样的菜都大，又长出大枝来，甚至天上的飞鸟可以宿在它的荫下。
You know what is a mustard seed, right?
你知道什么是芥菜种吗？
Mustard seed actually produces oil.
芥菜种是会生产油的。
It is one of the most efficient producer of oil. Because the seed, although so small, I think about more than 40% of it actually is oil.
它虽然这么小的种子，但是超过40%都是那个很有好处的一个油。
Now, I'm going back. Just now we started at verse 13. Now we're going back, you know. We're going back to verse 13 now.
现在我们回去第十三节。
And he said to them, do you not understand the parable? How then will you understand all the parables? The sower sows the word, and these are the ones by the wayside where the word is sown. When they hear, Satan comes immediately and takes away the word that was sown in their hearts.
十三节他说，又对他们说，你们不明白这比喻吗？这样怎能明白一切的比喻呢？撒种之人所撒的就是道，那撒在路旁的，就是人听了道，撒旦立刻来，把撒在他心里的道夺了去。Jesus
teaches with a lot of stories. Jesus teaches very simple. With very simple illustration. But most of the time, we all get confused because we are too complicated.
其实耶稣用好多简单的比喻故事来教导我们，但是很多时候我们不明白，因为我们想得太复杂。So
it says, this, when you read verse 15, it says, these are the ones by the wayside, where the word is sown. When they hear, Satan comes immediately and takes away the word that was sown in their hearts. Actually, in the book of Matthew, it says, because there was no understanding. All right, Matthew chapter 13, verse 8. It says, because the people does not understand, that's why Satan took away the words.
所以这里十五节说到，那撒在路旁的，就是人听了道，撒旦立刻来把撒在他心里的道夺了去。然后在马太福音十三章十八节就有说到，其实就是人不明白这些道，所以他就被撒旦夺了去。So
what I want to impress on you is two things. You hear, you may hear, but do you understand?
所以我想要提醒大家的是，你今天听到了，但是你明白到吗？
So Jesus is saying, you know, you hear, but do you understand? Because if you don't understand, Satan will come and take away the seeds.
所以耶稣在问说，你听到了，但是你明白这个道吗？ 如果你不明白的话，撒旦会把这个道从你心中夺走。
Then it goes, these likewise are the ones sown on stony grounds, who, when they hear the word, immediately receive it with gladness, and they have no root in themselves, and so endure only for a time. Afterward, when tribulation or persecution comes or arises for the word's sake, immediately they stumble. This is the second group of people.
这是第二种，第二个群组的人。那撒在石头地上的，就是人听了道，立刻欢喜领受，但他心里没有根，不过是暂时的，即至未到，遭了患难或是受了逼迫，立刻就跌倒了。
The third one, Now these are the ones sown among thorns. They are the ones who hear the word, and the cares of the world, the deceitfulness of riches, and the desires for other things entering in choke the word, and it becomes unfruitful.
然后第三组人呢，还有那撒在荆棘里的，就是人听了道，后来有世上的思虑、钱财的迷惑和别样的私欲进来，把道挤住了，就不能结实。
Every one of us, our ambition is to be fruitful for the Lord, right?
我们每一个人都希望为主结果子、结实，对吗
？So the third group, they hear, they understand, right? But because of the cares of the world, deceitfulness of riches, and the desires for other things entering, choke the word. So eventually, they don't become fruitful.
所以第三组人，你看他们其实听了道，他们也明白了那个道。Can you go back one?
Sorry.
但是他们就是有这些世上的思虑哦，然后钱财迷惑啊、私欲这些，让他们挤住了他，让他们不能结啊、生命不能结果子。
Okay, but these are the fourth one, but these are the ones sown on good ground. Those who hear the word accept it and bear fruit. Right, some 30-fold, some 60, and some 100.
这第四组人，那撒在好地上的，就是人听到又领受，并且结实，有30倍的，有60倍的，有100倍的。
So therefore, few things that we learn. Number one, the seed is the word of God that is being planted.
所以我们学习了几样东西，那个种子就是神的道。
And there are four types of soil. One is on the wayside.
有四种土地，一个是在路旁的。
One is on the stony ground.
然后一个是在石头地上的。
One is on, what do you call, thorny grounds.
然后有一个是在荆棘里的。
And the fourth one is like you all.On good ground.
然后最后一个就是像你们一样，就是在好地上的。
But then, as we speak, but actually, this four soil actually talks about our heart. It is a representation of our heart. It is not a permanent situation. It can be different stages in our lives.
所以在讲到这个土壤的时候，它其实是代表着我们的心，它不是一个。不变的一个状况，而是随着我们生命的不同的境况，我们面对的事情，它会一直在改变的。
The wayside, the ones on the wayside, they are the ones who come to church, sit down, the pastor preach, and they're thinking, "Ayo, where should I go for lunch after this?"
所以那个在那群在路就是在路边上，那种子撒在路边上的，就像这群可能一群。弟兄姐妹来到教会，他们坐在那边，他们听着道的时候，他们在想着，等下午餐我要去哪里吃东西。
You know, so therefore the words doesn't come into them. They don't hear the words. It doesn't enter their heart.
所以这个神的话语并没有让他们听进去，也没有进到他们的心里。
So therefore, they are not fruitful.
所以他们生命并没有结果子。
You can be like that on one Sunday in 52 weeks, lah.But don't be like that for 52 weeks in a year.
所以可能一年52个星期里面，其中一个星期你这样子无所谓，但是你不要52个星期都是这样的状态，好吗
？And the other one who is on the stony ground, they are the ones that hear God's word. They say, "Wow, very good, preacher. Wow, wonderful word."
然后另外一组就是这些在石头地上的这群人，他们听到了，他们说哇非常好牧师你传的道讲得非常的好。
Then they go for lunch.
然后他们就去吃午餐。
And they forgot.
然后他们忘记了。
Second type, right?
这是第二种人。
These are the ones with the stony ground.
这些是在石头地上的。
I'm sure I'm not talking about you, right?
我相信我不是在讲你们对吗
？Right. So the third one is the one on a thorny soil. They received the word. They are very happy. They got the word, and they started growing. But because of the Bible said the deceitfulness of wealth. Deceitfulness of wealth means wealth can deceive you. All right, you think wow, everything work towards money. How many people work only for money? All right, or the cares of the world. In other words, you worry. Ayo, is my son. Okay, is my daughter okay? All right, they are 35 years old, all right, and you worried, are they okay?
Yeah, 所以第三组人就是那个在荆棘里的，我们在来到教会就是听了道、领受了那个道、明白了那个道，而且也开始成长了。但是就是有这些钱财的迷惑，什么是迷惑？就是很多时候就是有些人就是为了钱生活赚钱，然后或者是有世上的这些思虑。 可能孩子们都已经30多岁了，你还在担忧他，哎呀，他怎样啊？他的生命怎样啊？等等。
You know, some people are official warrior, right?
Warrior.
You worry. Official warrior. Right? Some of you appointed yourself as the official warrior.
你懂，有一些人哦，会自己讲自己常常就是那个很多思虑、很多焦虑的那种人。
So every time you want to sleep, you worry, you cannot sleep.
然后你要睡觉的时候，你就说：“哎呦，我太多的忧虑，我睡不着。”And
then when you get up, you worry you don't have enough sleep.
然后当你睡醒的时候，你就说：“哎呀，我担心我自己不够睡耶。”You
go out, you say, "I worry about your house."
当你出门的时候，你说：“我担心我的家。”And
then when you are in the house, you worry about outside.
但是你在家里的时候，你又担心外面发生的事情。Any
one of you like that?
你们是这样子的人吗？
So the word of God that says, "Do not be anxious of anything." It's for you.
所以神的话说不要焦虑，是就是让你听的 ，OK？
Now the fourth one is I'm sure all of you is the good soil.
第四种呢，就是这个好地的，我相信就是你们大家。
So if it's a good soil, what it does is that it will receive, it will not. Sometimes they don't even demonstrate that. Wow, they know. Wow, fantastic. They just think. They just meditate on it. All right. As they hear, they meditate, and then they go home. They think about it. They meditate on it, and then go look and check, and say, "Wow, this is what the word says." And then they remember, and then it grows, and then become fruitful.
所以这第四种人哦，就是在好地上的，他们听了道哦，他们不一定会在那边哦说哇好道，不一定，但是他们听了道，他们听进去了，明白了，开始默想这个道。 默想这个道，然后他们回家就是一直在默想，一直在可能回家的途中，然后就会回去，可能还查经文，然后突然间就有那个启示说，哦，这个就是神的话语所要告诉我的话。So
I'm sure you all like that. So when you don't get excited and say, "Ah, praise the Lord," then I know you are the fourth soil.
所以当你不是那种，如果你没有说哇赞美主很大声的，我知道你是第四种人的。
So it will grow, all right?
是不是会成长的？这些话语在你心中成长。
Now the thing is this, seed, the word of God, the seed. When Jesus tells stories, he doesn't tell story that is not related to people's life. It is always related.
所以当我们说到种子，种子就是神的话。当耶稣在传，就是在传讲这些故事的时候，这些故事都是跟我们生命有关系的。
He doesn't say. He doesn't talk about, what do you call electronic cars or EV cars? You know, things like that.
他不会跟你说电子车啊，这些东西等等。
Right, but he talks about your life, which is the life of the most people, which is farmer.
Farmer.
但是他就是跟你们传讲关于你们生命的东西。我们都是农夫。
Those people are all farmers. So now, let me ask you a question, all right? I ask this question to some people. I say, if you take a packet of red beans, or not red bean, red bean not so common, green beans. You all know, right? You all done this experiment in school, isn't it? You done. Now, if I give you a bag of green beans, and I ask you to put, and you put it on the window, where there's sun, you think it will grow?
所以我相信你们很多人都做过这个实验哦。如果给你一袋子的那个绿豆哦，如果你把一些绿豆放在窗边那边有很大的太阳晒着那个绿豆，它会长吗？
It won't. Why?
它不会。
为什么呢？ It needs soil.
因为它需要土壤。
So brothers and sisters, the word of God, just as I'm looking at this Bible, the word of God has no power unless it's in your heart.
所以呢，这个神的话语并不会有力量，直到它进入你的心里。
You know, I was working for many years, as you can tell, my hair is all white. I was working for many years. I was working in the advertising industry, and I was working as a TV producer also. Now I had, What happened was I had a boss who gave me a Bible.
我有一个老板给了我一本圣经。
1993 to 1999, I was working until December 1999. I was working with him, and he gave me a Bible.
1993年到1999年，我跟他工作，然后他给了我一本圣经。
And you know the Bible, you know those life application Bible. I don't know whether you all know. This Bible is very heavy, very big, very thick.
是一个非常厚的一本圣经。
It was a gift to me because he was a Christian boss.
是给我的一个礼物，因为他是一个基督徒的老板呢。
And you know what? I never read it.
我从来没有读过。
You know why I don't read it?
你知道为什么我不读吗？
Because every day he comes to my office. I quit smoking that time. I quit smoking in 1997. I used to smoke a lot. Okay. My wife say, you know, I was a chimney. I smoke a lot. I smoke about 50 sticks of cigarette a day.
Wow. Okay. 我那时候他常常都进来我的办公室，但是我从我以前呢，我是一个非常糟糕的这个是抽烟的人，然后我一天可以抽50支烟。但是我在1997年的时候，我戒烟了。
What happened was, when I gave up, I kept my ashtray from my room, my office. Then my boss came in. He said, "Hey, what happened to your ashtray?"
然后当我戒烟了的时候，但是我那个烟灰缸还在我的办公室里面。然后我的老板进来就说，哎，你的烟灰缸呢？
So he was smoking.
他抽着烟。
I said, "Oh, I've given up smoking." He said, "How can?"
我说我戒烟了。他说怎么可以呢？
He said, "How can?" So he continued to come to my room and smoke. He comes to my room and talk to me about 1-2 hours every day and smoke.
然后他每一天都来到我的办公室跟我聊天，跟我说谈事情，然后在那边一直抽着烟1-2个小时每天。
I had plants, potted plants, all right, in my office, and they all died.
我的办公室里面有一些植物哦，所以全部都死了。
You know why they die? Not because of oxygen, because he put cigarette into all of them.
为什么他们会死呢？就是那些他的烟根哈，他全部放在那个植物的 pot 里面呀。
And this is the man who gave me a big, great big Bible.
是这个人给我一本非常厚的红色的圣经。
So I never read.
所以我从来都不去读它。
Because I don't believe.
因为我就不相信啊。
That was a representation of the Christian that I saw.
哎，那是给我看到了一个基督徒的一个样模式啊。
So the Bible was very big. It was very good for what? Paperweight.
Paperweight.
You know your paper flying around, you put on top.
Oh, okay. 那本圣经非常厚重哦，你懂它这么为什么好用吗？就是如果你有很多纸会飞来飞去的时候，这个东西压上去是最好的。
There got insect. Right, got insect. I just put.
哦，如果有昆虫哦，这个拿来打也是很好的。
And that's all the use of the Bible.
所以那本圣经就是这样子来用而已。
But the word of God is in there.
但是圣经的话语，神的话语在里面。
Does it have power?
有力量吗？
No.
没有。
Because why? There was no soil.
为什么呢？因为没有土壤。
So same thing, brothers and sisters. As we sit down here and listen, right? I hope you all listen and listen openly, because you need soil, and your soil is your heart.
所以弟兄姐妹，我希望哦，当你们在这里听着道的时候，大家都可以打开心。为什么呢？因为我们需要这个土壤，然后这个土壤就是你的心。
So it's not enough to hear in your ear and see with your eyes.
所以单单听到和看到是不足够的。
But what is important is make sure it stays in your heart.
更重要的是它停留，它可以扎根在你的心中。
And when it stays in your heart, then it will start to grow because the seed needs the soil.
当它扎根在你心中的时候，它就会开始成长，因为这个种子是需要土壤的。
So I've actually do this demonstration here, an illustration. Okay, I just pick from Google one of the trees lah, but it actually look nicer here than on my computer.
所以我就从啊、从就是 Google 找到了这个图片哦，这个树来分享。
So the thing is every tree starts off with a seed.
每一棵树都是从一个种子开始的。
Now I ask you a question, mustard.
我问你
When Jesus talk about mustard seed.Does a mustard tree ever wonder whether it is mustard?
芥菜种哦，芥菜种，他们当他们是种子的时候，他们会焦虑，他们会是就是好奇，他们为什么会是芥菜吗？
Mustard never ask that question. They know the moment they are planted, they grow, they become mustard tree.
他们从来都没有问为什么他们是芥菜，他们只知道他们被栽种了之后，他们就会成长成为一个芥菜种的树。
Same thing as a mango tree. You plant mango seed, what do you expect to get? Durian.
所以如果比如说芒果的种子，如果你种芒果的种子，你会期待你可以得到榴莲吗？
So therefore, what is important is the seed is planted, and the seed is a good seed. It's incorruptible. The Bible says it's incorruptible. It's a good seed.
重要的呢是这个种子，它是一个好的种子。
But where the soil is, what is the soil? So the word, the seed is the word of God. And of course, you see that little sun there? The little sun. What does the Bible say? Light. Jesus is the light. Right? He is the light. So you cannot just plant seed without light.
种子是神的话语，需要土壤，对吗？然后你看到那个太阳在那边，太阳是什么？太阳就是光。耶稣就是光，所以我们需要耶稣的光。耶稣，我们需要耶稣。
So now the seed is incorruptible, right? In the book of Peter, it says the seed is perfect, is unchangeable, is unchanging and incorruptible. That means it's perfect, but it depends on what soil is in there.
Yeah, 就是在彼得书里面有说到，种子是完美的、不变的、不会腐烂的。但是重点就是你在什么样的土壤里。
So therefore, it depends on the soil that is being planted, whether it's wayside, rocky soil, thorny soil, or good soil.
所以就是看到底是栽种在什么样的土壤里，是路边吗？岩石上吗？荆棘上吗？还是良好的土壤里
？And the best thing is you choose.
最棒的一点就是你选择的。
You choose. God doesn't choose you to be good soil. God wants everybody to be good soil, but He says you choose.
神没有帮你选择你是良好的土壤，神要所有的人成为良好的土壤，但是他给你自己做选择。
You know the Bible verse that says, it's God's will that everyone be saved.
圣经里面有话语说到。就是神的旨意是要全所有万人得救呀。
But how come some are not saved?
为什么还有一些人没有被得救呢？
Because they make a choice not to believe.
因为他们做了那个选择，不相信。
So life is choice.
生命就是选择。
So you want to be first soil, second soil, third soil, fourth soil. It's up to you.
所以你要成为第一种、第二种、第三种还是第四种土壤，你自己选择。
So therefore, what we need to do is choose the soil we want to be.
所以重要的就是我们选择我们要成为怎么样的土壤。
And once it's planted with a good soil, what does happen? Okay, you will put in pesticide, you will put in fertilizer, you put in water so that it'll grow, right? And then it becomes abundant, it'll be full and it'll be joyful.
所以当你种在好的土壤里面的时候，然后过后你会做什么？你会施肥啊，然后放一些农药啊，就是浇水啊，然后它会有什么结果呢？就是有丰盛、丰满，甚至喜乐的这个果子。
You know, I am very, very poor with DIY.
我是非常不擅长自己做东西的。
DIY and I think we were enemies lah.
就是自己设计东西跟我是没有缘分的，我是不行的。
You know, somebody gave me a cactus plant, very beautiful cactus plant for our birthday.
有人给我一个非常漂亮的仙人掌啊，就是成为我的生日礼物。
Because they wanted to give me a plant, I said no, don't give me a plant. So they gave me cactus instead.
他们要给我一个 职务，但是我说不要不要不要给我职务，他们就选择给我仙人掌。
哇 ，very beautiful cactus plant, multiple color in a nice you know glass bowl, right? Have you ever seen those? Cost a few hundred ringgit. I don't know. Wow, so wonderful people who actually gave it to me.
Yeah, 非常漂亮的仙人掌，它有好几种颜色，在一个玻璃的一个盆里面，非常漂亮，我相信是几百块钱的。
How many of you plant cactus?
你们有种仙人掌
吗 ？You all know what cactus is, right?
你们知道仙人掌吗？对吧
？How difficult is it to take care of cactus?
仙人掌容易照顾吗
？They say no need to take care, just occasionally put water.
他们说不用照顾的，就有就是有偶尔浇一点点水就好了。
My cactus died.
我的仙人掌也死了。
Can you imagine? Even cactus died. So can you imagine if I plant a tree? So I'm not speaking as an expert in planting tree. I'm sure a lot of you all plant a lot of trees, right?
所以你想象一下，仙人掌在我手上都可以死了，所以我完全不是一个栽种的料哈，所以我是不会种树这种东西，所以我不是在讲教你们如何去种树。
So therefore, what do you need? You need pesticide, you need fertilizer, and you need water. But that is the physical part of it.Okay, but Jesus, when he teaches, it is the physical as well as the spiritual. What does it need? You need faith. First, you need prayer.
所以需要当你栽种时需要什么？我们知道真正在种一个树的时候，我们需要农药啊、肥料啊、水，那个是现实生活我们看到的东西。但是属灵层面，属灵上我们是需要什么呢？我们要信心、祷告、恩典。第一个需要的是祷告。
You need prayer. You need, but your prayer must be filled with faith and be with grace.
但是你的祷告是需要充满信心，而且与恩典共存的。
Because if it's only grace, no faith, no tree.
如果只有恩典，但是没有信心呢，是不会长出果子的。
But it's only faith, no grace, get frustrated.
如果你只有信心，没有恩典的话，你也会非常的沮丧。
I'll bring you back to Genesis chapter 1.
我带你回去创世纪的第一章。
I didn't have it in my notes. It was just something in the morning that I just wrote. Okay? If you look at Genesis chapter 1 verse 11.
创世纪第一章第十一节。
You see fruit trees that use fruit according to its kind. That means when you put the seed in, it will yield according to its kind. You don't have to worry. Have you seen a worried durian tree, you know? Or have you seen a durian tree that's anxious? Ayo, am I going to grow? Am I going to bear fruit or not? Have you seen that?
这里就是果子都是就成了。所以当你有没有看过任何种子在那边怀疑自己，我会不会长成树啊？我会不会结果子啊？有吗？
Never, isn't it?
不会嘛，对吗？
A durian tree, no. 7 years later, it's supposed to bear fruits.
比如榴莲树，就是七年之后它就会长出果子。
Simple, so no complication. It doesn't go around say, "Ayo, am I male or female?"
所以是非常直接简单的事情，它不会说就是怀疑自己说，哎呀，我是男的还是女的
？I know, you know. So therefore, as a child of God, okay, you are given that. And then it says here also in Genesis chapter 1 verse 12, it says, "The tree that yields fruit, whose seed." Grow by itself. Seed will yield by itself. In other words, when God created us and created heaven and the earth, He created everything to yield by itself. He's not going to come and say, "Oh, this durian tree, I will turn it to mango tomorrow. Give mango." Never do.
所以在第十二节呢，说到于是地发生了青草和结种子的菜蔬各从。其类并结果子的树木各从其类果子都包着核，就是上帝看着是好的，所以这些果子他们自己都会成长， 各自跟着他们的类种来成长，所以他们不会说一个芒果的果种子就在那边怀疑自己，是不是会变成榴莲啊？
So therefore grace is what God has already prepared for us.
恩典是上帝预备给我们了的。
Faith is usTaking it,
信心是我们去拿的。
Because if grace is not prepared by God,
如果恩典上帝没有预备的话
，it is impossible for us to receive it.
那是非常那我们是不可能去领受的。
So salvation is the same, right? Salvation, it says we are saved by grace through faith.
所以救恩也是一样的, 救恩我们说到它是 因信称义。
So therefore, sorry, I didn't have this written down. It was just something in the morning that I thought just to re-emphasize.
今天早上我才领受的这些话语, yeah.
Okay, so what happened is you must grace and faith. It's the same thing as healing.
所以你是需要恩典和信心一起的, 就比如说医治。
Your healing, for instance, why is there healing? Because God has prepared for you. God has sent His Son Jesus. As when He was mentioning this morning, right, when He was doing communion, God has already sent His Son to die for you. So what? So you can go to heaven? So that all your sins are paid for and your healing. By His stripes you are healed. So God has prepared that. Question is, are you receiving it with your faith?
所以医治也是通过恩典去领受的，因为上帝为我们预备了的。就好像今天早上我们在领受圣餐的时候也是有说到，就是耶稣为我们死在十字架上，为我们最除去了，让我们可以领受那个医治。所以通过那个恩典，我们可以领受那个医治。
So your faith must always be accompanied with your grace, with God's grace.
所以你的信心呢是要跟神的恩典，就是在着神的恩典一起的。Yeah.
So when God said He has taken. In fact, this morning you are reading, you know, I think it's Matthew chapter 8 verse 17. You say, He's taken all my sickness and healed all my diseases. Matthew chapter 8 verse 17.
马太福音第八章第十八节说到，上帝已经，就是耶稣已经拿去我们所有的病痛，我们的罪。Sicknesses
and diseases.
疾病。
So which means
病得医治。
So when I say I am healed, I'm not saying I'm healed. It's not positive thinking. Oh, I'm healed, I'm healed, I'm healed. No, it's not. It's because I'm believing in Jesus Christ. He has done it for me, and I am receiving my healing.
所以当我们说我们得医治，我们得医治，不是说就是这样子，而是我们相信那个神的话，我们相信耶稣所做的事情，死在十字架上，所以我们得医治。
It's not like, oh, positive thinking, oh, feel good, I feel good, I feel good, I feel good, then you feel good. No, it's not like that.
不是说只是正面积极的想法，说哦，你感觉良好，是哦，我就好了，不是这样子。
Because there's only faith, there's no grace.
因为那个只是信心，就是但是没有恩典。
So you are praying by faith, expecting God to respond to you.
所以你凭信心祷告，但是你期待God to what?
God to respond to you.
你期待上帝这样子会回应你。
I want $1,000,000.
我要100万。
You expect God, because God said prosper you, ma?
因为上帝说要祝福你嘛。
No, God also say He will bless your everything that you put your hand onto.
所以上帝也说他会。 祝福你手上所做的一切事情。
In other words, you have to work.
那代表说你需要做事。
You have to do.
你需要去做。
But you don't have to suffer.
但是你不需要受罪受苦。
So therefore, when you look at it, okay, the word of God produces fruit when it's planted on the ground.
上帝的道是可以结出果子的。
But then again, it says the thief does not come except to steal, kill, and to destroy. I have come that they may have life and that they may have it more abundantly.
但是在约翰福音十章十节有说到，盗贼来无非要偷窃、杀害、毁坏。我来了是要叫羊或做人得生命，并且得更丰盛。
So while God wants you to be healed, while God gives you abundant life, as what He promised, but at the same time, Satan on the other side is coming behind you, telling you, "Hey, you sure?"
所以，当上帝要你得医治，要给你丰盛的生命的时候，同时间呢，那个撒旦也是在后面来问你，挑战你说，哎，你确定吗？
Satan got no power over you.
撒旦在你身上是没有力量的。
But Satan can lie to you.
但是他可以欺骗谎言呀，跟你说谎，对你说谎。
If you look at First Peter, I think chapter 5 verse 8, it says the enemy is like a roaring lion, seeking whom he may devour.
恐吓，就是在彼得书里面有说到，就那个敌人就好像吼叫的狮子，在然后要去要去等着要咬可以咬的人。
Actually, it's very meaningful in English. Why? Because it says seeking whom he may devour. You know, there's a big difference between who he can devour and who he may devour. In our school, sorry.The verse 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 8 I think. The difference between can and may, you know the difference in English? I'm reading from English lah, of course, because I don't read Chinese.
Yeah. 中文是说到勿要谨守警勿要谨守警醒，因为你们的仇敌魔鬼如同吼叫的狮子，遍地游行，寻找可吞吃的人。
Seeking whom he may, there's a big difference between whom he can devour and whom he may devour. All right, there's a big difference. If our students, all right, my wife runs a school, so our students ask me, "Can I go toilet?" I say, "Cannot. You can walk. Why can't you? Why can't you go toilet? Of course you can go toilet. But ask permission, may I go to toilet?" Big difference.
是有分别，到底是可吞吃的人或者
I am sorry to put you on a spot because I don't know whether Chinese has got this kind of words.
May 允许，一个是可以吞吃或者跟允许 吞吃是不一样的。
May I? So when the Bible says he is seeking whom he may devour, that means he cannot devour you. He asks you for permission.
所以在圣经里面的话，也就是说，那个敌人是不可他们不可以直接这样子来吞吃你，但是他是需要你的应许允许。在需要你的允许的情况下，他才可以吞吃你。
He is actually so Satan's got no power. He's asking you for permission, brothers and sisters. You going to give permission or not?
所以撒旦是没有那个力量的，但是他就在问请求你的允许来去影响你，然后你给那个允许吗？你允许他吗
？And that's why sometimes when you talk.It is very important to say right things and say good things. Got nothing good to say, don't say.
所以很多时候我们所说出的话语是非常重要的。说好话，说好话。所以如果你没有好话可以说的话，这样就不说话更好。
You know, sometimes, God say you and us always we cannot lie, right?
上帝说我们不可以欺骗，对吗？
No, right,
不可以说谎言。
You see, the thing is, sometimes we think, White lie okay 啦，
所以有时候我们觉得小小谎言不用紧，善良的谎言无所谓。
White lies 啊 ，you know white lies, not black lies 啊 ，white lies。
善意的谎言，
You see, you know why God says that? Because you have to be consistent in what you say. If you say always tell the truth and you tell the devil get out, then the devil will get out.
为什么上帝会这么说呢？因为你所说的话语需要一致，所以如果你对着魔鬼撒旦说出去，他就需要出去。
But if you always lying，
但是如果你常常在那边犹豫不决说谎的话，欺骗的话
，Satan said God he's not serious。
然后撒旦就会跟上帝说：“哎，这个人都不。”认真啊
！Satan will say, "How I know he's true or not?" He asked me. He said, "Healing. Where got healing? I don't know. He not sure."
所以撒旦也会说，哎，他说得医治而已，但是我看他也不是很认真啊，我就会挑战他说，你得医治吗
？So small lies joking lies also lie.
所以善意的谎言或者是就是有的时候说笑这样子的一些谎言也是谎言。
So your wives and wives who are here.
所以妻子们妻子们太太们。
If you're going for dinner, you dress up, then you ask your husband, do I look fat?
如果你要去一个晚宴哦，你穿得很漂亮，然后你问你的先生，我看起来有没有肥胖？
That's why you get into problem, no? So don't ask, no?
所以不要问哦。
You know why? If you ask, you make your husband tell lies.
如果太太们，如果你问的话，你就会让你的先生需要说谎言。
Right or not? So simple things like that. So we cannot say, oh, it's okay lah. You know, we can. You know, I like to go walking. In the evening, I go walking. My wife doesn't like to go with me because she said, "Aiyah, you walk so fast. I don't want. So stressful." Okay.
我喜欢去
Walking, 散步。
散步走步啊，散步走步。然后，但是因为我走得很快，所以我的太太不喜欢跟我一起走。
So she said, "I'll meet you later."
她说我会等下再见你。
You see, the thing is this: I'm on the walks. I meet a lot of old people.
所以当我在走的时候呢，我就见到很多老人家。
I think they are my age.
我觉得他们应该是差不多我的年龄。
So that means I say I'm old people lah.
所以我就说我也是老人家。
But you see, they all think I'm very young.
但是他们全部都认为我很年轻。
Because they say, "Wow, you walk so fast. You cannot be my age."
他们说，哇，你走得这么快，你一定不是我的年纪。
You know why?
你知道为什么吗
？I think lah, this God is this not revelation from God, because I never tell myself I'm old.
你知道为什么？我觉得哈，这是我自己觉得的，因为我从来没有告诉我自己我老了。
Some people say, "Oh, you reach a certain age, huh?" Thank you.
有些人说你到了一些年纪。
You reach a certain age, huh? Oh, you get this pain, that pain, you get this that.
I say, it get behind me, Satan.所以就可能腰酸背痛还是等等，然后我就会说，撒旦，你离开我，你去到我背后。
If people I know lah, people I don't know, I just keep quiet and I rebuke them in Jesus' name.
如果我认识的人，我会这样子回答他们；但是我不认识的话，我只会静静的就不回应，然后我就会在我心里面说我斥责你所说的话语。
Because you cannot say you are sick and then you ask.Be gone! I'm healed in Jesus' name. How does that work? It doesn't work, isn't it?
所以不能说，哎，我生病了，然后又说，哎，疾病离开，撒旦离开，就是很出尔反尔嘛。
It doesn't make sense. It cannot be like that. So same thing, lor. If you're boy, you're boy. You're girl, you're girl. Don't get mixed up.
所以同样的，如果你是男的，就是男的；你是女的，就是女的。你不要混淆。
God does not make half man, half girl.
上帝没有创造半男半女的。
Simple, that's the word of God.
简单，那就是神的话。
If you think like that, that means you don't believe in God.
如果你这样子怀疑的话，就是说你不相信上帝。
So the thief comes to steal, kill, to destroy, and then what happened? There will be barrenness, sickness, and depression.
所以那个盗贼来偷窃毁坏然后所以会发生什么事呢？就会变得荒芜、疾病，然后沮丧。
Trees also can get depression, you know.
树木也会沮丧哦。
Why?
为什么呢
？Because the thief comes to steal, kill, destroy.
因为敌人来杀害、偷窃、毁坏。
So one side is to kill, steal, destroy. The other one is abundance.
所以
which one do you choose?
一方面是有杀害、偷窃、毁坏，另外一方面有丰盛、丰满、喜乐呢？你选择什么呢
？And then how does it come to kill, steal, destroy you? Because he needs your permission. So it comes from sins and unbelief.
他怎么样可以来杀害、偷窃和毁坏呢？因为他需要你的允许嘛，所以他是通过罪和不信而来的。
Unbelief is like you don't believe that your. Remember Caleb or not? Caleb, he told Joshua, he said, what did he say? He said, "Moses sent me to get the promised land when I was 40 years old."Now after 45 years old, I'm as strong as I was.
所以不信来，所以记得加勒的故事吗？加勒跟耶稣亚说，跟 跟牧师 ，sorry， repeat the story again.
Caleb told Joshua.
Moses 加勒告诉耶稣呀。
Moses sent me into the promised land at the age of 40.
摩西差派我去到应许之地，在四十岁的时候。
Now 45 years later.I am as strong as I was before.
45年之后呢，我还是和之前是一样的强壮。
Which means 85 years old, he's as strong as 40 years old.
那就是说呢，在85岁的时候，他还是像他40岁这样死的时候健
壮。And not only that, he said, "Give me the mountain."
他还说，给我那个山。
Does it sound like a sick man? Does it sound like old man? Does it sound like a person who's unbelief? No, it sounds like a person who's got faith.
他听起来会像是一个生病的人吗？老人吗？没有，他就是有信心的一个人。
So therefore, sometimes I refuse to dress old.
所以有时候呢，我拒绝把自己穿得像老人家这样。
So you forgive me, like I wear jeans and all that, huh?
所以你原谅我，如果说你看到我穿牛仔裤啊等等。
Because I refuse to accept.
因为我拒绝接受。
Not because I'm, you may say I'm unrealistic, but hey, I'm quite happy.
你可能会说我好像不实际，但是我很开心啊，这是我想要接受的事。
You know, I'm quite happy. So therefore, the sins and unbelief. You see, the thing is, especially older Christians, after a while, right? After a while, when they pray for something, they don't receive it. After a while, unbelief comes in.
尤其是比较老的成熟的基督徒，有些时候他们祷告了，他们不相信他们会得着。
They don't see it happen right away. They get disappointed. They get frustrated, and then the unbelief comes in.
然后他们祷告了，没有看见立刻成就，他们就会沮丧，他们就会失望，然后就没有信心。
So therefore, but we have a choice, all right?Do not be conformed to this world. In other words, the world is conforming to all this unbelief and the sins. All right? We do not be conformed to the world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. That means your mind is important. When it enters your head, it must go, before it goes into your heart, it must go through your mind.
所以呢，选择你所要效法的。那在罗马书这里就说到，不要效法这个世界，就是说大部分的人哦，在这个世界他们都是效法这个世界。所以只要心意更新而变化，怎么样去到你的心里面，是要通过你的意念先的。
So therefore, you must transform your thinking.
所以你需要更新你的心意。
You must renew your thinking, renewing of your mind.
更新心意。
God did not say change your action.
上帝没有说叫你改变你的行
God said renew your mind. In other words, get rid of unbelief. Get rid of walking in sins.
那代表说呢，就是更新你的心意，就是挪掉那个不信，然后离开罪。
So therefore, when we walk in it. So we have to know before we can actually do all that. We have to know who we are in Jesus Christ.
在我们做这些东西的时候，我们需要知道我们在基督耶稣基督里我们是谁。
When God created us in Genesis chapter 1 verse 26, what did He say? Let's make man in our image.
所以在创世纪第一章二十六节，当上帝创造我们的时候，上帝所说什么呢？他说是以神的形象来创造我们人类的。
You are God's image.
你是跟着上帝的形象来创造的，我们都是。
So God's image cannot be a loser, right?
所以上帝跟着上帝的形象，我们绝对不是失败的人嘛，对吗
？So therefore, when Jesus said, Paul said, renewing of your mind, it is renewing of mind, and going back to Genesis chapter 1, it says, you are a child of God, you are created in His image.
所以更新你的心意，你的心思意念的时候，就是说你要回到去你的最初，像创世纪所说的，你是跟着神的形象而创造的，你就是神的儿女。
And in verse 28, he says, God blessed them. He said, be fruitful, multiply, fill the earth.
在第二十八节上帝也祝福他们说：“你要生养众多，你要遍满全地。
”And then
治理。
And then how did God give us he went, it says in chapter 2, Genesis chapter 2, verse 7, he says, God breathed into man.
在创世纪创世纪第二章呢，说到上帝对着人吹气。
Breathe into man doesn't mean you got CPR, you know, breathe into you like that.
当他说吹气，不是像我们说急救的这样子来啊，人工呼吸这样子。
Breathe into man is the same word as spirit.
对你吹气是。其实 等同于给你那个圣灵。
So therefore, when you have the Spirit of God, you are like God.
所以神的灵与你同在的时候，你就像上帝一样。
So that's why when Pastor Jeremiah said restoring kingdom family, it is actually restoring the restoration of that back to the day God created us for the purpose of dominion in the world against the enemy.
所以当总主任牧师说到重建、神的国度的家庭的时候，就是要大家回到去最初的时候、上帝创造你们的旨意，要让你们拥有神的灵，然后也去遍满全地祝福万国。
But then when the serpent came to Eve, she said, Are you sure God said you cannot eat?
但是当那个撒旦来到夏娃，他就挑战夏娃说，你确定吗？上帝说你不可以吃这个果子。
And then Eve say, he say you cannot eat, you cannot even touch.
然后反而夏娃说不能吃，也不能碰。
Which means she doesn't know the word of God.
那代表说呢，她其实自己都不知道，不了解神的话。
So Satan heard about it. Satan say no, God didn't say that.Surely you will not die. Actually, you will not die when you touch the tree.
所以，因为撒旦也是知道神的话的嘛，所以他就跟他说，这当然不会发生。你触碰那个果子，你不会死的。
Actually, what he meant was you touch the tree, you won't die. Surely you will not die, because God never said you will die. But she doesn't know what God said.
所以他告诉夏娃说，你触碰那个果子那个树，你是不会死的。但是夏娃完全。不知道他自己什么是神的话。
And Satan gave her another lie. He doesn't want you to be wise like him.
然后那个撒旦再给他另外一个谎言，说上帝不想要你像他这么样的有智慧。
Do you want? Is that true?
是真的吗？
God say, make you in His image, breathe His life into you, and you're not wise like God.
上帝创造你，跟着他的形象来创造你，然后对你吹气，让你拥有神的灵，然后你不能像上帝这么样有智慧吗？
So therefore, she didn't understand the word of God, which is that's why it becomes sickness, barrenness, depression came in because of that, because she didn't understand who she was and what God made her to be. She doesn't know her identity in God.
就是，所以他不知道他自己的身份，在神的国度里面的身份，所以他就面对这些荒芜、疾病、沮丧，因为他不知道自己的身份。
So you are already made like God, and you want to be wise. How much wiser can you be?
所以你已经是跟着神的形象被创造的，你已经像上帝一样这样子的有智慧了，你还要如何有更多的智慧还是怎样？
Right. So that's why the sins come in.And as a result of that, unbelief comes in.
所以那个时候就是罪会进来，然后就会不信。
Okay, I'm ending with this. So when Jesus, after he finished this parable, he sent the people out, right? I'm not going to read this. It's basically when he sent the people out in chapter 4, right? Verse 36.
所以当耶稣当他就是讲完这个比喻的时候，他差派他的门徒出去的时候。
Verse 36, 37, 38.
36, 37, 38节.
You know, when they went on the boat, Jesus had finished telling them the parable of the story of the sower.
他们去到船上的时候，其实耶稣已经跟他们说完那个撒种的人的故事了。
So it's talking about faith. It's talking about fruitfulness, right?
说到信心，说到结果结实嘛，对吗？
And then when the storm came, they were so frightened.
但是当这个 风浪来的时候，他们非常非常的害怕。
Then Jesus went up and said, "Peace, be still."
然后
right, told the storm.
耶稣就醒了，斥责那个风，向海说：“住了吧，静了吧。”
And then the wind ceased, and there was great calm.
然后风就停止了，然后就平静。
So Jesus asked them, "Why are you so fearful?"
所以耶稣对他们说：“为什么胆怯？”
Jesus is not scolding them fearful because they think they're going to die. Jesus is scolding them, "Why are you so fearful? Because I just told you the story of the parable, and now you forgot."
他其实在斥责他们的时候，不是在他们说怕为什么胆怯你？你怕你自己会死，而是在斥责他们说：“为什么你们胆怯？我才不久前才跟你们说了这个啊撒种的比喻的故事。”
So brothers and sisters, so after lunch, remember.
所以兄弟姐妹们，午餐过后，请你记得。
And then when you go home, still remember.
当你回到家的时候，请你还是要记得。
God's words never change.
神的话语从来没有改变。
All right, so.That is how you seek the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God is here with you, is in us.
所以那就是如何先寻求神的国。神的国已经跟我们同在，你就是在你里面。
And the word of God is the seed, is like scattering the seed. And that the word, the kingdom of God must be established and held together strongly by the word of God.
神的话就是这个种子，它是要建立在这个好的土壤，然后就是一建立这个神的国。
Thank you, Jesus. So let me pray for you.
Can I
get you all to stand?
可以，你们可以站立起来吗
？Thank you, Father, for this goodness of yours, Lord, for your word.
谢谢主耶稣，你这么。
I finish praying, then you.
Okay.
Thank you, Father, your word, Lord Father, as is written in the scripture.It is a double-edged sword. It's alive. It's living, and it cuts through the soul and the spirit, and that's the one that will bring forth fruits. Father, heaven and earth will pass away, but your word will never pass away. Thank you, Lord Father, for this word, and Lord Father, and even as we listen to your word, Lord Father, we receive healing, we receive breakthrough, financial breakthrough in every life here, Lord Father, that's represented.In the name of Jesus Christ, because Lord, you have given us an abundant life.
Amen.
We thank you, Lord, and we believe you because not only are you a wonderful, rich, powerful God, but you're also generous to your children. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen. Amen.